fake the dive. Jordan will keep it to the right side, and Vallejo's going to tackle him for about a five-yard loss. Rippon throws the ball right side, caught by Wilson. Another first down inside the 30. Lobos rush four. Rippon throwing it down the hash. It's caught. It's a first down to Spurbeck. Rippon on the fade. Wilson back in the end zone. Touchdown! Rippon gets the snap. They all come. Rippon going long left side as Wilson there makes the fingertip catch, and he's going to score a touchdown. Rippon over the middle. Wilson with another catch to 25. Jukes a man, gets to the 30. Still going at the 40 and out to the 46-yard line. Handoff to McNichols, and McNichols, I believe, is in for the touchdown. He is! Rippon steps up in the pocket, going long to Spurbeck. Got separation! Got the ball at the 10 and goes into the end zone for the score. A bomb from Brett Rippon. Rippon throws it over the middle, caught by Spurbeck at the 40. Jukes a man, gets to the 30. Rippon retreats, throws for the corner of the end zone. And there is Cedric Wilson. Yet another touchdown. It's the hat trick for Cedric. 8 catches, just 3 rush. And they're going to get to him. Sam McCaskill with the first sack of the game. Throw over the middle. Spurbeck, another catch. Sheds a tackler and scores again. Boise State now is ahead 41-7 for Spurbeck. It is his 9th catch. Jordan forced out of the pocket by Lee. Hucking the ball down towards the goal line. It's the rugby scrum and it's intercepted. The Broncos will get the pick. It'll go in the books as an interception for Raymond Ford. 4 rush. Jordan's going to be sacked. Jabril Frazier is there. He's going to get the sack. McNichols hands off following a night block. Scoots through a tackler's arms and gets to the goal line. And he's in for another touchdown.